Alright guys, welcome to episode 69 of TW, Sex Jokes. We're gonna have Battleground, aka Smashdown, aka Sex. It's just a show about sex, and it's a new day, new generation, or whatever. I got my fucking Coors Light. Let's do this shit. Let's get high on Sunday nights. So we're gonna set broadcasters, of course. Add the network. Save. Yes. Okay, so let's run the show. Alright, oh, this is a hype match. Let's do it. Wait, who's the tag team champions? Is it... Hey, let's find out who are the tag team champions. Is it HBK? Is it Shawn Michaels? Hey, it is. It's a Triple H, DX for the tag team championship, and we're gonna have to give it to the Bullet Club, man. Actually, let's change this up a little bit. It's gonna be Adam Cole and Finn Balor. Alright, so it said that they're already wrestling in a match, but I don't know what it is. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna change this shit up. Miz and John Morrison for the women's regional. Is that what it is? Let's see. Yeah. And let's make this match a little bit longer. Wait, could the women's regional be both things? Let's see. It's just gonna be No Limit at this point, because why not? Oh, we Brock Lesnar versus Enzo Amore? Yeah, whatever. Enzo is gonna go over. Shit. Ted DiBiase versus Cesaro? No, it's gonna be, Ted DiBiase versus... My God, it can't be! It's AJ Styles. Drew Galloway versus Kevin Owens. Let's just keep this match, I guess. Zack Sabre Jr. Cool. The Money in the Bank winner is going to have a Fatal 4-Way match for his Legendary Championship. Alright, save. Jericho versus Shelton. Jericho is going to go over. Alright, Cadenza, but it's gonna be a DQ. I've been trying to find that song for like the longest time. I don't know what it's called, because I don't know. I barely know the words. I just know the fucking thing. It's like they sing some words, and then it's like, Kenny Omega. I always call him Kenny Omega. Oh my god. Imagine. Let's change shit up. Who's the former champion? I'm not happy about it. It's my fucking hands thinking. Fuck, who's. It's been a day since I recorded, so I'm like, yeah. Oh, Bobby Roode. Glorious. I won't give in. I won't give in. Oh, so glorious. I will defend. I will defend to be for one of us. It was the damage. I can't find it, Nigel. No. We gotta go down a little bit. Move it to the main event. I'm just gonna keep Ambrose versus Taker because that'd be a hype match. Oh, look at this pre-show match. Holy shit. let's do Solo Darling. And Tony Storm against, yeah, these two, I guess. And she's the women's knockout champion. We're gonna add another match. Tara Calloway versus Taylor Hendricks, I guess. Oh, that could be a hype match. That's Ted DiBiase Jr. There, okay. And one more match, I guess. Yeah. A three-way match. Triple threat. Okay. Ruby Rays. Oh, I need to actually go do a three-out. Oops. The feminism title, damn it. Alright, let's make sure. Oh, I just realized Stardust is not anywhere involved in this pay-per-view, so let's just change it up a little bit. To me, Stardust against Drew Galloway. And, and have Stardust go away, because, you know, we don't want him to become a jobber, he'll get mad. Now let's see if Voltaire's on the line. This one is, that one is, two. That one is, is it? Yeah, it is. That one is, every tile's on the line, that's what we do. Let's run this show. Solo Darling's team wins against Italian Ajax for, defense number 6 of the Women's Knockout Championship. Viper and Orton beat Miz and Jomo. Viper made Miz tap out. And Viper makes defense number 7 of her Women's Regional title. Cool, cool. Adam Cole and Finn Balor beat DX. Adam Cole and Finn Balor win the tag team titles. That's a tag team title thing for the Bull Club, so like they have another title to the resume. Shit. AJ Styles wins the United States Championship. Once again, Bullet Club winning titles and shit. I put the title on the line, but, you know, it's 100 whatever. Ugly New Bitches beat Alex Windsor and Brittany Blake when Brittany Blake was a heat by fighting Ara Cadenza, but because of that, Alex Windsor and Brittany Blake are still your tag team champions. 98. 91, Jericho makes it on number 5 of the IC title. 95, 86. Zack Sabre Jr. defends his title against Benoit, Austin Aries, and Sami Zayn in a fell four match after pinning Austin Aries with penalty kick, making defense number 14. Stardust beats Drew Galloway in 99 match, 94. 92, Enzo beats Brock Lesnar. Ruby Reyes beats Asuka and Bayley for defense number 6 of her women's feminism title. 99-98. Tara Calloway makes defense number 2 of her women's title. 88. Kenny Omega beats Bobby Roode for defense number 3 of the world title. 99 show. Awesome show right there. We are going to go see how last year's did. We might actually have beat it.